We're live backstage here at the Park West. Standing next to me, Daryl Hall. How you doing?
Hello. I'm about to hear what you're saying, so I don't know what I'm...
Well, we're about to go live all over the country. You have anything to say to the U.S. of A. besides the great music you're going to put on them?
Ooh, I'm so excited. Actually, I don't think I'm going to go on.
John, where are you going next?
I'm not going on either.
What?
We're into it. We're ready. We're ready.
You're all set to go. On the tour, we're going to be talking a little bit about later dates in the tour, a little later in the broadcast, but for now, what's next after Chicago?
Wherever you hear this broadcast, we're eventually going to get there, I'm sure.
Yes, it is showtime. Would you welcome, live from Chicago's Park West to the world, Daryl Hall and John Oates.
Give him a hug and pull that work
in here and out there. I can't really see anybody from here. Hey, Gordon, why don't you turn some lights on in here so I can see somebody? And this isn't a concert, it's a club, you know what I mean? Yeah. Also, I see up here photographers. I can't see anybody else, you know what I mean? Yeah, we'll do another voice or something.
Thank you. location on where we are, what the progress that you're trying to make. Chicago, it's really bad in New York. It's called Diddy Do Wild. can do an oldie for you now.
You're a rich girl, and you're going too far, 'cause you know it don't matter anyway. You rely on your old man money, rely on your old man money. It's a bitch girl, it's going too far, 'cause you know it don't matter anyway. Say money, money won't get you too far, get you too far. We'll be right back.
I heard you
just like a prom. You know? As I'm doing the right dances, though. Your eyes anymore when I kiss your review. There's no tenderness like before in your fingertips. You're trying hard not to show it, baby. But baby,
you lost the love and feel.
back to that level in a few minutes. So,
they gotta change tapes here or something.
Let's see. For the radio people, we're at the Park West in Chicago, one more time, going out live all across America. Places like Boston, Kansas City, Oklahoma City, Dallas, Phoenixville, Pennsylvania,
Olin, Wales,
Boyertown, Portland, Las Vegas.
Say hello to everybody in New York.
Yeah, New York City.
Oh yeah. So we're having a good time, people. Dancing.
Here's a song called I Can't Let That Go.
Oh, no, 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 no way. Can't go for that now. I got them all on the floor now, huh? Oh, yeah. Woo.
My good friend, George Smith, is gonna help us out. Special mission, special mission. Go, little Queenie, go. Yeah. Yeah, yeah, the funniest thing I've ever heard. But I can't understand a single word.
Stone Cold on bass right there. Oh, yeah. Uh-huh. Now, moving right along at this time. I'm not going to tell you where he's from because he's from so many places we haven't figured it out. A man known by many names. On lead guitar. Now, you can see him. People here at Barclays can see him. People in your cars, you just have to listen. On lead guitar, G.B. Smith.
Dirty filthy bro.
saxophone. Some people call him Mr. Casual. Some people call him Mr. Casual T. But his real name is, his real name is Charlie. His real name is Charlie. Charlie Duchamp.
Feel cold
forever. If you like leaving, you know you can't go. Why don't you wait until tomorrow? Please wait, girl. And if you wanna be free, free, all you got to do is say so. And if you feel cold, I want you. When you feel you can't go, coming home, you coming to my knees, girl. Say, yeah, ooh, baby, won't you smile? Won't you smile, oh girl? Smile, won't you smile? Wow, oh, say, won't you keep on?
Thank you.
in all the light. It's better. It's better. We'll be right back.
watch out. There's lots of people like that out there. Opportunity knocks everywhere. Some people fear the knocks. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
H2O song for you now. It's called Open All Night. We'll be right back.
while here, and I'm going to a commercial on the radio thing. So everybody having a good time? This is really, we had a lot of fun too. This is different for us, man. A bit different than playing like last night or something. A lot more fun. See the people, you know. What's this game?
All you want is a shadow behind me. Don't you know that it's
Thank you!